Everybody, it's Mad Dog, and you're watching Mad Dog Live Show, because we're live from Fairfax. Tonight, my special guest is my neighbor, Gurf Gersten.
Hey, everybody, it's Gurf Gersten. It's time to get Gurfy.
Now, Gurf, you live a couple houses away from mine, and one of the things about your house is that you like to keep mannequins in your front lawn, and it terrifies all the neighbors.
Listen. This is America, okay? If I want to keep mannequins on my front lawn, I'm allowed to. And the neighbors shouldn't be complaining so much about it. Because, like, I'm always making the mannequins look like they're waving. You know, it's a friendly thing. And yes, the mannequins are naked, and that's a little weird. But, you know, I can't afford to buy clothes for them. And I told the council in the neighborhood that, you know, you just make a little charity and we could put some clothes on the damn things. I can't afford it.
Now, is it also true that you hold the world record for having the most restraining orders from celebrities?
Well, I don't know if I hold the world record, but yeah, there's a lot of celebrities who have restraining orders on me. Bette Midler is one of them, because I kept calling her house because she kept getting these haircuts that I don't like, and I got her phone number from a reliable source, and I would leave messages on her answering machine, and I'd tell her, like, hey, I don't like that haircut you just got. I also have a restraining order from Regis Philbin because I used to be the president of the Regis Philbin fan club, but it's not the official Regis Philbin fan club. And I kept calling him all the time saying, hey, make my Regis Philbin fan club the official one. And then I got a restraining order.
Who the fuck is Regis fucking Philbin?
Hey, kid, what's with all the cussing? Why do you have to cuss so much? Where the hell are your parents? And another thing, aren't you the kid that started all those fires last week?
That's purely speculation. There were no fucking fires. There weren't any fires. And, nobody could start a fire if there weren't any fires.
No, I'm pretty sure the police description said a kid in a Ninja Turtle mask was running around Fairfax starting fires in people's backyards. I'm pretty sure that was you, kid.
You know what? What the hell are you gonna do about it? You gonna call the fucking police? I'll go to your fucking backyard and your front yard and I'll burn down all those fucking mannequins. And everyone will be like, thank you, Mad Dog, for burning down those fucking mannequins. Who the fuck keeps mannequins in their front yard, you fucking weirdo? And then after I burn down those mannequins, I'll burn down your whole fucking house. Because I'm Mad Dog and I don't play around.